Welcome everyone to part 2 of the Trailmakers tutorial. Now this one we'll be going to be making a hover vehicle and maybe sort of like half track sort of design. Half or even half hover then. Half hover, half car. So we'll start off with your hover vehicle. So you will need your chassis. We'll give it a fairly big chassis for stability and space. Because we'll need it for the fins. Even. So we'll take out, we'll put them in here. Then for the hover, we basically go into propulsion. Then for you just simply equip the hover block. Then please note this cannot be stored under, it has to be like side mounted sort of idea. And you will need 4 for stability. Model, and once we press B, it will fall straight to the ground, and the hover will initiate once you're in the vehicle itself. Now, with in hover, you can turn, as you can see, there's no actual control, much control over speed in it. It's just a hover. So you can add steering if you want. I prefer that's good enough steering. But there is ways to add steering if you aren't happy with that. And that is to place a block here. Message or something. No, it's just my phone being a retard. Yeah. So we'll use that. Then we'll go to mechanic. And we'll need this. No, it's not a spinning servo, not a helicopter, it's the rotating servo. Now this will give you the ability to rotate. Why do we build it high? Oh yeah. Delete. Delete. Then you'd go to propulsion. We'll just use the wee mini thrusters. Configurations. Space to go forwards. We'll actually toggle that to W. Figure this here for A and D, so it's already. And Then you can adjust the speed. Seconds is the active when receiving input. Delay before the active input, or time before block resets its active time. Okay, so B. That's just not because we're on it. So then F, and hopefully this idea. And that's a balancing issue there. So there you've got propulsion forward. To turn. So just pause there. Now there is no reverse feature here. This is probably the best designed on Oh god B. A bit glitchy here. Okay, we're sort of stranded and that's sort of stuck. And there's piranhas in the water. So the hover decides not to work. Oh, I guess. Yes! It didn't seem to work in the water there. Okay, B. You have to slow down. Hit someone if we don't slow down. There we go. We'll try this. D and A. See if that helps steer and rise, and also aerodynamics and the tail. This should help stabilize it. Especially turning. There it is. Probably the game physics has got in it, but see the idea. So this is your half, this is your wee floating car. You can add tanks, you can add guns, rotating guns. But now we'll try this half track idea. So now we're gonna save it. Just gonna save this. Now we gotta delete this. Now this is a starter one. Now the half track does have guns. So I'd say that. Then put another block on it. This will need a bit of testing first though, so we'll put propulsion. See if it's too high, too low. Where's that wee small engine? This is where this one would probably be most helpful. If you're a wee small nook or tranny like this, and you could just put it in there. And for them, potion. No, it's. For this, put the rotating servo. For that we'll actually choose different keys to change. So, say W and E. Shooting you. What's the idea? No. So, propulsion. Yeah. does work. That idea does work. It's just got a lot of swing. So waiting for a counteract that would be is to add that fin on, which was in aerodynamics. Oh, you can change your color over red. Hopefully that works then. The rotating server when that on top. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this. Please give us a thumbs up, and I will see you next stream, next video, and maybe possible a stream. And please don't forget to subscribe.